We were playing electronic detective, that computerized whodunit game. I had the case all figured out.
Lucy was the killer, right?
Wrong.
Wrong.
Lucy and Al were uptown playing cards. Lucy's prints were on the 45, but only Dina Ricchetti knew whose prints were on the 38. Now, if the 45 was uptown with Lenny Little and the 38 was downtown with Dina Ricchetti, then the killer had to be Eileen Stella.
Of course.
Electronic Detective from Ideal.